Okay, so I just unboxed my LiveRock and stuck it in my tank, and I'm just gonna set it on bottom like this till it cures. So. Yeah, thank you for watching.